Of course, now the first round of our Texas Free Range Super Snakes final. Century number 53, Crown Prince of BOB BRAWLEY, showing for DDM Equestrian of Southlake, Texas. BOB started riding at the age of 5, and his mother, Judy BRAWLEY, trained him throughout his junior career. Partnered with her as a young professional as well. 2003, he moved to Southern California to establish his own training stable, where he met his wife, Dana. BOB and his students have won numerous year-end awards with USEF as well as championships at trips throughout North America, including Capital Challenge, Spruce Meadows, Thermal Desert Circuit, and many others. He's awarded a Crown Prince, a 5-year-old Holsteiner gelding. Prince started his show career at the beginning of the 2013 season and has won classes at the Gulf Coast Sunshine Classic, the Nova Charity, and Texas Shootout Horse Shows. In addition to his wins, he's earned 2 tricolors and also qualified and competed with USHJA pre-grade incentive championship, BOB BRAWLEY, awarded Crown Prince.
Our scores are written out for Crown Prince of BOB BRAWLEY.